大家好，
我是 Stella，
我是 Wer， 今天要为您念的是练习手册第334课。今天我要说些宽恕的礼物。334. Today I claim the gifts. Forgiveness gifts. 让我们先来唱吧。
今天我要收下宽恕的礼物。Today I claim the gifts.Forgiveness gives.
今天我要收下宽恕的礼物。
Today I claim the gift. Forgiveness gives.
我要找回天父赐我的保障，一天都不想再延误。I will not wait another day to find the treasures that my Father offers me.人间的幻象都是白忙一场，能由错误之见而生出的妄念所编织的梦境也会一世不返。 Illusions are all vain and dreams are gone even while they are woven out of thoughts that rest on false perceptions. 今天我再也不愿接受那些寒酸的礼物了。 Let me not accept suchMinger gifts again today. 圣灵会赐给所有聆听且追随天的人上主的平安。 God's voice is offering the peace of God to all who hear and choose to follow Him. 这正是我今天的选择。 This is my choice today. 我现在就要找回上主赐我的保障。And so I go to find the treasures God has given me. 我所追寻的唯有永恒之乡。 I seek but the eternal. 因为你的圣旨不可能满足于低于永恒的礼物。 For your son can be content with nothing less than this. 除了你赐给他的坚定与平安以外，还有什么慰藉得了心得的畏惧和彷徨。 What then can be his solace but what you are offering to his bewildered mind and frightened heart to give him certainty and bring him peace? 今天我要去看弟兄的无罪本质。 Today I would behold my brother sinless.这是你对我的旨意，如此我才得以看见自己无罪生命。 This your will for me, for so will I behold my sinlessness.
可恩要我们参考正文第28章第一节第一段的第六句话，这个世界早已过去了。
This world was over long ago.
正文第19章第一节第16段的第一句话，为此把你的精力奉献于永恒大业吧，学习怎样才能不干扰它的运作，使它不致沦为时间的奴隶。
That then your dedication be to the internal and learn how not to interfere with it and make it slave to time.
让我们再来唱一次吧。
今天我要收下宽恕的礼物。 Today I claim the gifts forgiveness gives.
今天我要收下宽恕的礼物。
Today I claim the gifts forgiveness gives.
练习手册第334课。今天我要收下宽恕的礼物。334. Today I claim the gifts.Forgiveness gift. 愿大家有一个圣灵充满的一天。阿们，我爱你哦。